Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So we have stopped in Amar on our way back to Heck. We've got a long way to go. But before we head out, we need to unload some of our stuff. So, I think so these are the big value items. So, the rest of this is just kinda whatever, not a big deal if we lose it, so we'll go ahead and take it back with us. Alright, so, got some skill points today, so that's cool. Maybe we'll save that one for tomorrow. All right. So, off we go.
Warp drive active.
system, so I'm gonna use that to justify being lazy. It is a skilling spree day, of course, so we will be on the lookout for hideaways.
Drive active.
What we can do though, let's check and see. Looks like Ernol has a couple of hideaways, so maybe we should take a detour. Yeah, so if we stop.
Warp drive active.
I feel like, did all of these get bigger? Did they make the UI take up even more space?
Warp drive active.
Nobody's here. Okay, they definitely this is all definitely taking up more space. What is going on? This compact one looks like. Not actually better. What is going on here? Okay, this is better. I like that. Why you gotta be so big though? I mean, okay, the pop out is cool, I guess. this though. So much wasted vertical space for no reason. Why? What's compact mode look like here? Okay. That's a little better. So that's the classic view, I guess you could say. Not bad. This is so big, though. Anyway. We got our skill points. Pick up our salvage. We are already unsafe, so maybe, so yeah, we should go and grab that salvage, obviously. I mean, maybe the owner has it bookmarked. I feel like probably not, though. So, note that this is going to get us marked as suspect for 15 minutes, I think. Yep. So, until that timer goes away, we can be attacked. So we just need to be aware of that as we move through the world. But while we're salvaging, we could also be scanning. Let's go ahead and do that. So we don't need that. Site. Okay. Well, we're still in 1.0 space, so.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active.
It's almost 65 million. Not bad. Pretty well. I mean, obviously we're not gonna be able to pay for Omega at this pace, but can't complain.
Warp drive active.
Thank you. So, lesser is not safe. So this is gonna be one of those. Get in. Grab the one that's
warp
different.
Drive
and get
active.
Out for situations.
Warp drive active.
Down this last site. Go.
Warp drive active.
The low sack.
Warp drive active.
So, what's local looking like? Too bad. Well, Minmatar owns it. That's unexpected. Tethered this thing right here allegedly makes us untargetable. So as long as we stay in range, don't take any aggressive actions, should so that's a danger, potentially. But I don't see anybody put much effort into killing us.
drive active.
So regional is supposedly safe. As long as nobody else is here.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Decayed. Supposedly safe. Nobody's here. Awesome. Got to target it.
Thank you.
terrible. Say this system has worked out pretty well so far. Definitely no complaints. This guy, just to tick one of those off our list.
Warp drive active.
And then we will jump into this freeport here. Two gas clouds? Three gas clouds. Alright. Well.
Warp drive active.
Let us dock up. We got inner five gas sites. And got our exploration career points completed, so.
Docking request accepted.
So let Let's see. Oh, we got a bunch of skins. That's cool. Some skill points, a lot of skill points, actually. Credits. Survey scanner home. Very good. They give us a probe scan. Let's see what it looks like. Not bad. Our shiny new skin. And with that, I think we will call it a day. So, if you're still here, like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, have a good one.